What is up, Miners and Bagels, and welcome to some Call of Duty Modern Warfare gameplay. So today, guys, what I want to talk to you all about is content that we could be seeing coming to Modern Warfare in the near future. So we actually got a roadmap about things coming to Modern Warfare. Most of the things were added. However, gunfight tournaments and the new operator rows both have not been added to the game yet. And for Season 4, we have had a lot of content, and we have about 4 weeks left in Season 4, and only 2 things to come in Season 4 of Modern Warfare, and it just doesn't seem like this is going to be enough. Now, before we start, I just want to say that I live stream weekly on my Twitch channel, link down in the description below, where I stream Warzone, Modern Warfare, Minecraft, and many, many more. Please go check that out, link down in the description below, and when you're there, hit the follow button and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I go live over there. I'm close to affiliate as well, so please help me out. However, what we will be getting for the next few weeks, because Activision have put out a blog saying that gunfight tournaments are coming out today, and I'd say next week will probably be the new operator rows. Now, data miners have found tons out from the game files throughout the whole year and of course now, and one of them being new weapon or new weapons. Now, the Twitter user BKTOR underscore, who is actually a COD leaker and has leaked some things in the past regarding Modern Warfare and regarding the next Call of Duty game, and you actually kind of have to translate because it's in, I want to say Arabic, but I'm not really sure. But you just have to translate because it's not in English. And if you actually translate one of his tweets, it actually says SN Romeo 7 and the Remington Model 700. Now, when I heard the SN Romeo 700 and I saw it, because he leaks the whole game files and shows videos of it as well, which is just absolutely crazy. I don't know how he hasn't been taken down yet. And you can actually, we can see that it kind of looks like the intervention from Modern Warfare 2, which I'd say most people will be happy about, because then it's kind of like, well, they're bringing this back, it might bring a few more people back, and it's just kind of like childhood memories all coming back again, which is good for most people, but I don't really care about it. Now, with the roadmap telling us we have 2 new things coming to Season 4 of Modern Warfare, that's only 2 weeks out of 4 done. So what's for the last 2 weeks? Now, in a previous video, I did say we could be seeing the AN-94 coming to Modern Warfare. And this seems to be the next gun to come out. And of course, this weapon was in the Black Ops series. And we could see it again in Modern Warfare. However, it will have Infinity Ward's kind of twist on it, and it probably won't be called the AN-94, it'll probably be called something else. It'd be pretty funny if they did call it the AN-93 or the AN-95 or something like that. Be kind of a little funny thing to do, but I don't know what it's going to be called, but that looks like what we're going to be seeing, and it does look like that in the game files as well. Now, some people have been saying that Oil Rig will be coming back to Modern Warfare, and a gunfight named Drainage, and a possibly a 5v5 map named Cornfield and Broadcast. Now, we don't know what Broadcast could be, but we'd say probably be in the whole Broadcast station, just the middle part where you go live and everything with the news, and the part where you see in the Modern Warfare campaign in COD 4, the original one, where you're storming through the TV station. We could possibly see that again. It'd be kind of cool to see that, because it is one that kind of throws back to the old Modern Warfare, where that was actually a map. Now, there are also reports saying that in Season 5, there will be a cutscene, and it will be in the stadium. And it could possibly be saying that we could go into the stadium. And this actually seems really, really cool, because there's kind of this whole teary thing around the stadium where oh, it could be a nuclear bomb setting off, or a nuclear missile will just come up out of the ground, or some shit like that. Like the kind of X-Men with their, like, jet where it comes out with a basketball court. That kind of shit. Be kind of weird, but, yeah, it'd probably work, you know. It probably really would work. Now, with Season 5, it actually starts in August, and then Season 6 starts in September. Then Season 7 starts in December. And we have all been saying for a while now that December time we could possibly see the next COD game to come out then, because of everything that's happening in the world. Now, what I think would be a good thing to do would have the COD game ship with one of the consoles, either Xbox or PlayStation. Now, it would be a smart business move and would be a great way to get people back into the whole kind of Call of Duty, or keep the players that they already just got from Modern Warfare and bring them over into COD again. And it'd be a pretty good thing to see. Now, of course, this is only if COD 2020 is actually going to be coming out in 2020. Because with Season 6 being in August and Season 7 then being in December, we could possibly see no COD game this year. Now, I'll probably have a video during the week on that, just kind of giving my thoughts and everything on it. But yeah, another thing is, in a previous video I did say we could be seeing Woods come to Modern Warfare as a playable character or an operator, just like Blackout did, where they had old school characters come out in Blackout, and they also had some Modern Warfare characters as well. And it'd be pretty good to see that. Now, I feel like this could happen nearing the end of the Modern Warfare life cycle, where COD 2020 is been announced, because it just makes more sense to get people hyped for that game when Modern Warfare's life cycle is coming to an end, to kind of be like, oh yeah, this is what's going to come out now soon. Now, of course, I also think that Soap should have actually come to Modern Warfare well before Woods does, and it just kind of makes sense because he is a Modern Warfare character and he is an iconic character. Now, is he more iconic than Woods? In my personal opinion, not really, but most people's opinion, yes. In the Modern Warfare series, he is definitely, because he is from that, and I don't understand why we have not seen him yet. Now, of course, they could easily be holding on to him for season, or even Modern Warfare 2. We could see him in Season 6. Could see him in Season 7. Or Modern Warfare 2, 2021. You never really know. But that is it, guys. This is the end of the video, guys. Hope you did like it. If you did, please hit the like button. Right beside the like button should be the subscribe button. You can hit that as well to subscribe to the channel. And beside that is the notification bell that you can hit to stay up to date whenever I go live on the channel, which is rarely, or whenever I upload a channel, which is weekly. Speaking of live streams, like I said, I have a live stream that I do every week on my Twitch channel, link down in the description below, where you can hit the follow button and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I go live on my Twitch channel. I also have a Twitter account that I manually update whenever I go live or whenever I upload a video, link down in the description below to that as well. And yeah, hope you like, favorite, and subscribe, and peace.